You really believe this story? I mean, Osama bin Laden?
To make this film with Catherine is incredible. To get to play this woman who I think is such a great representation of this generation of women, to me it was just an absolute honor on all accounts.
Jason, when you get a chance, right here, please.
To be involved in one of the most exciting hunts of my lifetime,
it doesn't get much better than that for an actor to play a guy like Dan Stanton, yeah.
It's really the story of a lifetime. It's thrilling. I mean, I'm both ecstatic and honored at the same time.
I hope audiences go see it, and I hope they get to see kind of behind the scenes of a world that's usually kept pretty cloaked and pretty secretive. It's a gripping movie. It's really a riveting ride, and that's what most people seem to take away from it.
This movie reminds us of the movies that made American cinema so great and so influential to all of us outside of this country.
I love you.
You knew whatever you were doing, it was accurate, and that was a great thing. And then you had Catherine kind of guiding you and knowing that she would fashion a great movie, which she has.
These guys are remarkable. They're incredible humans. We all owe them so much. I worked really hard to do what I could to be believable.
It was very exciting to work with Catherine and Mark and Jessica, and it's wonderful that people are responding to the film the way they are.
It means something a little bit different to everyone. It's a hell of a movie is what it is.